Kiana trying to breathe with that cold.
It's always tough to go first after the warm-up. You kind of want that, use the whole warm-up and get a little rest for the first performance. But when you are the first performance, you have to give up some of your warm-up to be rested for the beginning of your program.
Not only are they first after warm-up, they are defending champions, and that is a completely different kind of pressure.
First defense. First defense. That's tough. Those are heavy legs you're skating on. It's your first defense.
She represents the Los Angeles Figure Skating Club in Burbank, California. The Rockbar Skating Club in Colorado Springs, Colorado. Let's welcome now Kiana McLaughlin and Rodney Brubaker.
Kiana McLaughlin, Rodney Brubaker. She's 16, he's 22. They train in Colorado Springs. They are defending champions. They were also world junior champions back in 2007. Rockne says he thinks about the 2010 Olympics every day, and they're training every day for that. And yes, he is named for the famous Notre Dame football coach, Newt Rockne.
West Side Story, they have spectacular tricks.
A lot of speed.
Triple twist.
Side by side, triple sows. Oh, he couldn't get the second jump off.
Their other strength is their lifts. He's solid as a rock, and her positions are spectacular.
Well, named Rockne, he would be, wouldn't he? His dad, Rockne Sr., was a football player at DePaul University.
Side-by-side triple toe loops. This is what we saw them fall on in the warm-up.
Minute and a half off the opening. You're starting, your legs are starting to get tired. And same mistake. Right after that fall, you got to get your confidence back for this throw, triple sow cow. Nicely done.
She's amazing.
Unison problems on that spin.
They're still such a young team, and in elements like this, that's where their youth and inexperience shows up. They just haven't had the mileage yet.
Thank you.
This next element will be important, the throw triple loop.
So close to the end of the routine. She's got that sickness. You're fighting, you know, stamina, everything. Legs have got to hold on to these huge throws. Wow! Final lift, she went straight up. Just shows how well trained they are. Couple bobbles in the beginning, but a strong ending, and much stronger at the end than I anticipated with everything they've been through, especially with her virus.
Big finish. Last year when they won the U.S. Championship, she was too young to go to the World Championships. And if they can make the podium this year, she'll make her World Championship debut in her hometown of Los Angeles. You saw her mom there for a moment.
In their short career, they've always been the kind of skaters who rise to the occasion, and once again, they have. Those mistakes could be costly, though.
Kiana McLaughlin and Rockne Brubaker will have their scores when we come back to Cleveland.